Welcome back to my channel, everybody. So here's are just a few clips, really short clips of me recording, just catching things in the sky as I'm driving to my home or away from my home. I always seem to manage to catch something in the sky. These lights that are just hovering in one place. It's funny, you'll always find helicopters surrounding UFOs. You'll always see them flying around them because that's all they can really do is just drive by them and hope to intimidate them or get them to leave the space, you know, because they can't really do anything else other than that. I thought this one was quite interesting, how it's just like changing shape and form. It's got some different colors with it too. But it always is always when I'm leaving or coming home and I'm in the car and I'm driving and I'm trying to, like, this one's really kind of make you a little dizzy because I'm driving and I see this huge bright light to my left. And so I'm trying to record it as I'm driving home. And yeah, just this really bright light. I guess this area is a hot spot for these lights because, again, I'm always seeing them. All these little clips are just in the last, like, I would say a couple months. I end up losing this one behind some big apartment complex. But, yeah. Instead of doing little clips, I decided to just do one big one of, or, you know, a compilation of them. I even slowed this one down a little so you could see it better. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the rest of the video.